Hey guys, Lewis here. Welcome to another video. Today we're playing some. We're on episode 3, and guys, do you like my new intro? If you do, smack that like button, and I will make sure to do more content for you guys. And we have hit a goal. Sorry about that. Like different echo thing. We have hit a goal, guys. Yes, a goal. So once I log into this game, I should be set. So I noticed during my other videos there was something wrong. I don't know what was wrong. There was one thing wrong. I wasn't really doing more, how can I explain this? Making it more seem more exciting, guys. So, without further ado, let's get to it. So, what I'm gonna do is just go into this little game that I really, really don't like to play. And, you know, that guy I thought was gonna jump scare me. I feel sorry for him. But I think I know what to do. So this is gonna take years, but I'm going to do it. I'm going to attempt the impossible. So I've got to, what I think or theorize is that the control center thing, where all the computers are, I think you got to press a button to activate a vent. But that's all I know. And I'm being serious with you, that's all I know. Yeah, I gotta move my mic a bit, guys. Where are we? Alright, so let's just do my thing. I gotta hide around here, guys. Sorry. Getting close, too close. No, but man, that is too close. Get away. Okay, now is my time to. No. I think now is my time. Yeah, it's my time now. Don't catch me. Don't say you've caught me. Aha, sucker. Please don't come this way. And he caught me. So I see what was wrong. Oh my gosh, foolish. Boom. Does that do nothing or anything? That did nothing at all. Wait, wait. Don't know, I can't see. Wait for him to come this way once. Alright guys, I'll be back when I know what to do. Because this is a pain in the ass just to do it. So I'll be back when I know what to do, guys. Hey guys, I forgot to do something. I've got to... notify that that is stuck, yeah? Oh no. If he comes this way, I'm fucked. Well, I know what I've got to do. Sadly, I messed up on the first mission, so I'm gonna continue. Right. I know what I've got to do. Because I just watched a walkthrough, even though I'm not supposed to do it. I give up because it was too hard. So I just got walkthrough and I noticed I did wrong. Because I was playing this for hours. So I was literally playing this for a long time. What I really would like though is for Red Kimon to come back. We don't know who he is a stuntist. Did I? Guys, it looks like I'll have to start from the beginning. So, I'll have to play through it again, but thanks for you. Thank goodness for you. Could I load my game? My awakening. So I think this is where I get most of my stuff. I think I should just start it off here, from here, because hopefully this works. So the monster shouldn't be after me right now, if I am correct. Yeah, and if I go back to a time where all I've done my memes and all that, I ain't doing them again, sorry. Watch the first episode. I'm not scared or anything. Wait a second, wait. No, watch the second episode. No, it is the first episode I do the memes. Please, leave me alone. Yeah. Ha. Oh, I see how this backfired. I no longer need to be afraid.
What was that?
Let's go for a vent. Yeah, guys, this isn't. I just had to go back through it because it was too hard. Oh, hey, Loden. Nice to meet you. Come on, Happy, race. That's what I want, my Happy to race. Alright, well, we ain't going this way. Dun 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 dun. I'm making my way through this vent. Like I'm making my way downtown. Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces past and I'm homebound. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. And I need you, na 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 na. And I miss you, na 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 na. And I only want, if I could fly 1,000 miles, do you think time would pass me by just to see you? Tonight.
I need it. Why?
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hurt you. Boop, boop. Oh, this is loud. That is better. If I just turn that on. Now this is where I actually did get stuck. Everything wants to be online. I can see where they want to be. What?
Oh, what is it? What's happening? Hello, is there anyone there?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Absalom, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It's like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what do you... Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in a thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
Damn, that chest was bad anyway. But the door's unlocked. Yay. I know what I'm actually gonna do. Neither way it makes noise, so... Let's just climb down then. Yay, nice! Just what I want, boys! Some nice! Everything a grown fella like me needs. Alright, as soon as he comes around the corner, I'm gonna sprint for the thing, locking everything. Yep, this way. Bitch. Server's running, guys. I needed to do that. That was literally the worst thing I've ever done. Need to go get that little thing. I ain't gonna turn that power off though. Power manager. What? No, I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that. That's jammed. Communication. This is up. Damn. Right, so I know what I've got to do. I wish I could crawl through vents, but that's just going to make it worse. Is there anything up here I needed? Turn on the water, because... Need to watch your head. No, I don't have one. I'm up. I ain't gonna do that, but I can do this. Gonna sit here. Yes. No, I ain't touching that again. Hello, 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 broken room. You on? Seven. No, it's clear. It's O. So there. Channel not recognized. What? Hello, hello. Audio player. Ooh, some good amount of audio. Let's try the first one, yeah? Because the first ones are always the good ones. Right. 2202. Two two O three. Come on.
Dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jared. Simon Jared.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where do you even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where do you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work with Pezos too?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones.
This is all so strange.
You're telling me. What was that?
Oh shit, oh shit. Fuck. Sorry guys for swearing. But guys, like and subscribe for these stuff because the more likes on this video, the more scared I get somehow. Like the last video had one like, so scary. Can I move? I can move my whole head around, but I can't.
How is this possible?
This is insane. That's broke off, so I won't be touching that no more. But I do hope there's no other little crazy robot things on this part of the thing. I First of all, I'm looking up, see what I can see. So I'm gonna go see what is up here. Gotta try like a couple of times. No, well, it looks like we're underwater. Somehow we're running underwater as well. Do I just follow these lights? Perfect logic. This is lucky you can run underwater. It's perfect logic, guys. Perfect. Oh, what's that? No. This thing better not be able to swim underwater. Save point. The save point. I could just follow the path. The golden path. Is he good? No, he's a bad guy. Sorry guys if I'm not doing like talking, I'm trying to concentrate. I can't jump onto there. Then where am I supposed to go? Is supposed to attract me.
Where are you going?
So colors that move is a bad sign, guys. That's what I've learned from this game. Shut up and stay away from me. Don't know what to do. I think you can hear me. Is the retarded version of that bot over there. But I think they meant to hunt fish or stop people from drowning. I don't like this thing following me. Sorry guys from talking, it's just that. us. This is the easiest mission there is. I have a feeling there's a jump scare, but at the same time I don't think there's a jump scare. Shuttle station. Yay, how's that working?
Well, thanks, little guy.
Well, it looks like you do come in handy. Actually starting to like him now for that little guy. You will be remembered. This game won't be the same no more. Big noises. We're back on London. It looks. That was stupid.
Let's hope the shuttle still works.
How did I? Where did I get a flashlight? I don't know. You just got it through the game, so. Except what the game gives you. Ooh, I found something. Oh, that was really easy actually, guys. She can't die. Okay, well.
Shit, are you okay?
Plug it back in. First of all, I'm curious. Can I plug this back in? Save her? Nope. Let's be evil then. Are you okay? That was the face of silence. That is the face of silence. Faces of silence is the... I'll play that. I'll just take a drill with you. Actually, is there anything else I need in here? I need this. No, but there's something here. Well, I'll leave you go to sleep. Well, I've killed most of everything. Let's look for here. Alright, impact video.
I guess that's a good thing we never had any kids.
Yep. You did pretty good, mate. Just try to survive. I would touch that, but I know that will hurt me. Jammed. It's got jam all over it. It's jammed. I think I need to get in there. So I think, is there something in here? I can, yep. No, it looks like I'm being here. I'm just... Yep, that's what I want, guys. Could live here, actually. Right. Right. I think I'll pop that here. I need to go to Lamboa. Yep. I want to flip switches. I think that emergency exit, it's gonna come in handy. Yep. Well, forget the emergency exit. We've got our own little exit. Yep, heavy breathing. That's my job. Yep, I'm just gonna go collect. This reminds me of Resident Evil in so many ways. Alright, Alright guys, I'm gonna take a screenshot of that. So I'll be back when I took a screenshot so I can remember this. I have taken a screenshot. Time to just sit down. Well, take the easy exit. Wait, can I go back there? I was enjoying that. Like that could I could have made that run. Wait, there was something there. Let's just take this with me. I'm gonna name you nothing. Here's a mistake. Holding my chrome button while talking. First of all, I've just told you what's going on here. Because literally, this crashed, so. Yeah. It crashed, so you're gonna have to deal with that as well, guys. Well, looks like everything comes to an end. Not the episode. Can't access it. I think that's what I can't. The world can be one together. Cosmos with that's it. Touch it, go on. I dare you to touch that.
Jesus Christ. What the hell?
Jesus was. No good. That's not good. Alright, come on. This beast better not be fucking here. Sorry for swearing as well. Because I really hate intense smoke. Doesn't sound good. That's something to go down. This is basically a Bluetooth.
Here we go again.
Do I have to? I have to say goodbye to my favorite old oxygen. Well, goodbye, oxygen. I've been moving on with you inside my mind. And in my dreams I've kissed oxygen's lips a thousand times. I sometimes see you pass outside my door. Goodbye. I'm not the person you're looking for. So just go away. big. Last time I checked the oceans, they were huge. I should be aware that the things are around, but I'm not scared of them. As soon as I say that, I pause the game just so I know they don't kill me. Well, no. Don't even try. I'll knock you out. I'm Karate Ninja Lewis Montage. Take away the montage. We'll be doing a montage sooner or later about just I will be doing in the future a GTA stunt montage, which is gonna be just to try and get Red Kimon back, because he is the best. Like, I can't even explain how good he is. And we really want him to be back. If you want Red Kimon to be back, put hashtag come back Red Kimon. Come on, Crab, come on. Me and you, Crab, come on. Come on, Crab, come on. Oh, well, I can't disappear into the void like you. Alright, I did have fun with you, Crab. You were fun. Peekaboo. Anybody? No? Okay. Hear yourself. That's it, you blind as a bat person. Until I get to the hill so I can do my outro. Let's just end it here. Because, alright, mushrooms, you're gonna get the best time of your life. So guys, I'm gonna end my video right here. So yeah guys, bye guys. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe for more of these nice videos. And then, I'll just make some more of these. Also, the link will be in the description to the song that's used for my intro. And yeah, basically, like, subscribe for more, and bye guys.